After the last world war, a man had a vision. A vision of a city at the bottom of the sea. In the city, science was unstoppable. Until one day, science couldn't be stopped. Today, mutated survivors roam the corridors as children loot the dead.